Kenworth AirGlide 200 was meant to be an improvement to the AirGlide 100. This did not turn out to be the case. The weakest part of this design is the wishbone arm assembly. The threaded pin anchoring the crossbar to the wishbone arm consistently wobbled out the housing it was pressed into, resulting in considerable complaints. The fix for this is a sway bar design change that is now called an AirGlide 400. This is the only difference between the AirGlide 200 and the AirGlide 400. In the field, AirGlide 200 suspensions were retrofitted with the new sway bar design and turned into AirGlide 400s. Key features of Atro sway bar include parabolic shaped side plates, which are thicker on ends and thinner in the middle for greater flexibility and strength, a forged cross shaft for reduced stress from side plate deflection, and double weld beveled side plates for deeper weld penetration and stronger fusion between side plates and the forged cross shaft. The SW59-29000 kit includes two sway bars and also comes with thrust bushings and shaft collars, though the OE kit does not include them. For Atro's design, they are optional. They don't serve any function on the AirGlide 400. They are included because they were required on the AirGlide 200 to control lateral movement of the crossbar. Many AirGlide 400s are upgraded 200s, and those users expect to use them. A document sheet with guidelines that must be followed for Atro sway bars is available at atrobushing.com under the Documents menu, Technical Bulletin section. Atro's technical guidelines sheet discusses important installation points and other recommended practices. The four upper torque rods are uniquely positioned in this AirGlide suspension. It combines the transverse and longitudinal torque rods into a dual rod V configuration, with the torque rods mounted vertically. Atro's TR5941474 replacement rod features a stronger, more durable steel rod than the OE aluminum rod, with forged steel rod eyes and a heavy-walled steel shaft. This V-shaped orientation requires an extreme amount of conical motion from the bushings. Since Atro's free rotation design is not beneficial here, the bushing approved for this application, the TS5922400, does not have a rotating pin. Our bushing is a high articulation bushing designed to withstand the conical motion required. It is the only Atro torque rod bushing approved for use in aluminum rods. This bushing features articulation voids to provide extra vertical motion and a modified pin compared to our standard TS38000 pin. Atro offers a complete line of replacement parts for the AirGlide 200 and 400 suspensions.